Barcelona. It's a city in which there is a lot of entrepreneurs, a lot of expats. Why? Because there is a city in which there are a lot of startups. And I think that the situation for the expat in Barcelona, it's a good situation. Why? Because here in Barcelona, there is a lot of entrepreneurs, a lot of startups, and a lot of money. So it's very easy to look for finance. The expat, there are people who are committed with the company because they are coming here looking for opportunities. And that is what exactly Banco Sabadell is looking for. Banco Sabadell can help to the entrepreneurs in two different ways. The first one is around our commercial services. We have a brand called V Startup, in which we have 50 branches that they can speak your language. They can speak the entrepreneur's language. They understand what are your worries and what are you looking for. Sabadell Venture Capital, in which we invested in equity in the companies. We invested from seed to Serie A or Serie B, and we invested from 200K to 2 million, up to 2 million. We are looking for companies that they have a unique proposition in their business model or in their product. And of course, we are looking to teams that they are committed with the company. The first step, of course, is apply through the website, but also they can go to the V Startup branches and ask not only for the banking services, if not ask for investments. So they can address us and we can contact them. They can address us directly through LinkedIn. They can speak with us in the different meetings. We need the entrepreneurs, so we need the companies. We have the money and we need to have the match between the money and the good opportunities.